In spring, a young man's fancy tells him it's just delightful to be in a be-in. And that's what this is. Another exotic prank to add to a growing list of student-oriented rites of spring. It's sort of a happy happening for hippies. You're out if you're not in a be-in, the recurring theme of which is love one another. Seattle's be-in is the latest chapter of fresh air frolics, perfect for group therapy. Whatever happened to goldfish swallowing?